Like we're gonna go off a jump into a giant pool.
You
want to
see something funny?
Out and start doing synchronized swimming.
Look at this. You want to see something funny? See this fence right here?
For the fucking side mission, dude.
You see this fence right here? See this fence? Watch, all the tires will blow off this thing.
Get out. Yeah, these things are the worst when it comes to crashing.
Dude, we have another problem.
Yeah, I heard about the guys going to the side mission. There's nothing we can do.
There's only one of them. There's only one guy.
Let's kill him.
Either way, having more eyes combing the area will definitely help.
No, let's sacrifice him.
I don't know. The gods are already pretty pissed at us.
Yeah, I noticed.
You can tell by the way
they
didn't revive me and then made that guy constantly carry me around
Jurassic
the field.
Park team.
Prefer dinosaurs! Oh, you shouldn't take like a boat, you should take like this fucking jet ski shit. Oh shit!
Oh, hi, Billy.
What a fucking shenanigans is that?
What?
That fucking hat. What the fucking shenanigans is that?
It's my hat. You don't hit a man for his hat. I bet you're the kind of person that blames people for looking bad when they really just themselves.
No. Don't look bad. It is actually impressive.
Yeah. So you're dissing me, but it doesn't look bad. That's what. Is that what you're saying?
It just look like a target to be shot. So.
Well, that's, you know,
impressive.
What? A lot of things seem out of place.
No.
Like,
listen.
You listen to me, brother. Look, it's fucking pure concrete here, and you're wearing a fucking bush suit. Do you ever think, maybe there's a fucking bush on the concrete.
There's a fucking bush on the tarmac.
It looks real natural.
Respect, dude. Respect. You have the balls to go into action to head like that. You have balls.
He's just pissing me off, Billy.
Respect, bro. You have balls to go into action into that hat.
Maybe I do. Maybe I do.
What are you staring at?
You know, when the action comes, I'm pow 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 pow.
Yeah. If you look in the leaderboard, you can see my name over there, number 20. So.
I'm number 20. I haven't played in like 3 hours. Where the fuck are the pilots? What the fuck? There he is.
There he is.
Billy, you got a group going?
Command, we need a evac at previous AO. How copy?
You got the group going?
Solid copy. Evac is en route.
Roger.
I'll make one. I'll just invite the usual suspects.
Do you want to just take over my group, Billy? I got one other guy.
No!
No, fuck my ass raw, bat.
Where's Wizard? Where are you, Wizard? There you are.
Fuck my ass raw.
Which one could be Wizard? The only old guy right here.
Duh, I'm just... Yeah, he looks like he's going to fucking... He looks like he belongs in a fucking retirement house.
He is at the retirement home, can't you see?
That's why I'm bird watching.
Can we get a chopper right now?
Fucking pilot. Where is the chopper pilot?
It just kissed me for some reason. I think there are...
Got about 50 people left over here.
He's at the retirement home, can't you see? Look at his old man.
Yo, dump this man for being old. Yo, Billy, send me an invite. I got kicked out.
I don't know how much I trust this pilot.
Well, it's not Neo, that's for sure.
How do you snipe and fly at the same time? It doesn't make sense.
You put your gun on the side, you know, it's like... No, it actually makes sense, because have you seen those Kiowa videos where they just fuck out of the sides with like the M4s and just snipe
motherfuckers? It's not World War One, though.
No. Like, there's a legit video of a fucking Liberator pilot poking out of the side with his M4 and capping a motherfucker in a motorcycle. That's on the internet.
Oh, I
believe
it.
Badass shit. Yeah. I think they just fucking sat on the fucking, like, the mountain pod. I think it was like an emergency evac or something, I don't really remember.
needs more windows.
We'll be able to...
That or every second seat should be lower on it so that you can see out the existing windows.
Thank you. Oh hey, we're fucking getting shot already. Yo Bill, your screen's doing the thing again. Or it's not picking up your mic.
Should be good now, though.
I'll put it in.
It likes to do that to me where it switches it up.
Yeah, it's just like, well, alright, well, I guess we're making decisions on our own here. Yep, copy that.
Left.
He's down.
Guys over the fucking ridge line too. Frag out. Stop those shots. Contact northeast of the bunker.
Northwest! Fuck. My ping!
think you were only medic with him.
Yeah, we got one. He's just a little ways away, 60 meters about.
Check your left, Billy.
I can't, I got a treat. I'm real banged up. I can barely move.
Hey, bye. You good?
I'm good.
I'm just about to be revived. Oh, nope, never mind. He died on top of me.
Well,
we got another one 110 meters away. Two of them racing to get here.
Got him.
We got friendlies coming in from the south, southwest.
Oh shit, what's up, Doc?
Hey, oh shit, dead. They're coming up right on us! On that house I was in! How we looking, Scoob?
Pretty bloody.
Copy that.
Could probably do with.
All right, we're about it. All right, Scoob, I'm coming.
Shit, man, how come it's always us just capping points and everyone else doesn't?
I don't know.
Because most they people, wait for people like us to take the initiative.
Most people come on here and think they're playing Deer Hunter with humans.
All it takes is somebody who says, hey, let's go do this, and then they'll go.
Exactly.
Take your medicine, old man. Quit it! Well, now we play the waiting game.
For real. We need to push on Supply Depot soon.
Yeah, it's not that far. There's some people in here. We can do it.
Let's hold 30 until we get it.
Oh, let's flip this thing.
I think that if we patrol the northeast, we might run into some enemies. It looks like that loner who ran for the objective is getting shot from his left.
I mean, what I would do, ideally, is grab the supply depot and follow that road up north to Alpha and
yep.
Set up there when we capture Bravo.
Let's do it. Alright. right about now. Let's go.
Yeah, oh.
Supply depot's good, so let's push straight alpha.
Doc, you with us, or you still haven't regrouped?
I'm catching up right now. I just got to... Was it Bravo?
Okay, hold it. We can hold for you. Or we can hold for you.
Alright, Roger.
We're just on
yeah,
the
let's push the dock.
Yeah, Randy wanted me to see that, so he's flying around doing a mission. So we should hit him up when we get me out of the next bird.
Oh, copy that. We'll do that.
We're about, I think, 50 meters south of your north, and then we're going to start moving north.
Max on us. Let's start moving.
Crack it up, man.
Straight forward up on the hill crest. I see at least two.
Check your fire, I promise. They're getting shot from the left, though.
Yeah, it was the ones on the left I was talking about, but I didn't see the friendlies. Glad you pointed them out.
At your age, I'm surprised you see anything at all.
That's what glasses are for.
Oh shit, behind us!
We should get West. Great contact, honestly, just keep rolling.
I am coming to support you, Charlie.
Oh, I'm taking hits.
Yeah, they're in that town. Not much we can do from here. I just... Oh, fuck.
What is
fuck,
that?
Fuck. Left the building.
Alright, I'm gonna go help out that medic, and then we're gonna get the hell out of here. This is not a good place to be.
Dude, there's armor here.
We got squad. North.
Oh, north is the way I have to go.
Oh yeah, they're danger close. I'm in trouble here. On my ping.
I got down.
Yo, we're all in trouble, Billy. Stand by, front help.
Copy. Do we know where this thing is?
Mac, we're getting blown the
I
fuck
no
away
idea.
On this hillside. Yeah, I wouldn't come here until you know it's safe.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. We're just fucking...
Well, hold up. Let's figure... I got AT. Let's figure out where this thing is. I'll fucking drill it.
I don't think that was a vehicle, though. That sounded like a plane. No.
Yeah, no, I don't know, man.
Could have been AA, too.
I hate to inform you, but planes are vehicles.
Oh, yeah, there's an AA up to our north. That's probably what's shooting us. You wanna go get it?
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Dang it! Give me a range scoop!
He's firing at me. I can use
like 250! 250, 300 meters!
Oh, that's gotta be like 4.
Short!
Yeah, this place is not good to engage from.
Oh, I'm down. I'm down. I got one more rocket left, though. Get the smoke up.
Already on it. think he wants me to get you, but I'm gonna try.
Alright, well, as soon as I go up, I'm gonna rip something at him. I think I got the range down now. Nope!
I'm calling in the UKEV on it.
Get into that, sugar cane field or whatever, the tall grass field right in front of us. That's, he can't see us there, it looks like. You might be able to flank him from the left side there. And I trust that you guys up there have butters. Sounds like contacts to our north.
Shit, that was high.
To our north. I got him though.
I'm gonna move up to that house to secure it, and also to use my pistol, because my mag spacing is not doing well.
Copy that.
Watch out behind the silver shed, Wizard. Enemy crawl behind the silver shed on the right.
I know, I marked him. I'm gonna go put some ACP in his skull. But one got behind this house. If anybody's got a charge, we might be able to just go on that thing our own.
I do not have a charge.
I'm pretty much bingo on it.
No, we're the AA. We got a PE on the way.
It's done.
I got him.
Alright, we're
trying to see if we can get a prisoner from this house.
Doc, Wither, I need a medic here. I'm fucked.
Are you way back there
still? Not there, boss. Yeah. I was busy calling in Cass.
The funniest part is you've got one on top of you. He's just not doing anything.
Not on top of me. I'm way down south.
Never mind.
I'm like,
it was showing me the wrong guy. Oh, why'd you wait back there?
I'm telling you, man. I was killing Cap on the AA.
You got boats to worry about?
Probably. We're coming to RV with you guys now.
Copy, we're pushing on this town.
Oh god.
Alright, we're with you now.
frames, they hurt so much.
Urban environment operations, brother.
I can't believe you lambasted me for using my pistol when this is like the exact perfect environment to be using it in.
Still, the rifle's better. Here in a vehicle.
Sure, it's gonna desync me right as I see a guy.
Gorgon.
Billy, don't fucking move. Damn. Mark it, mark it. Alright, split time. Calling to you, Kevin.
Oh, he saw me.
Oh, shit. Lizard, guys are in this building. Sector 4. Never mind, they're friendly. Never mind.
The best way to clear a building is to use your pistol because nobody on the enemy team uses their pistol, so you won't get accidentally shot unless the person's trigger happy.
Are you inside a house, Billy? Or just on the floor?
Yes, I'm inside a house, yep.
Grizzle, I'm gonna see if I can get you. That thing is pretty well in a bad spot coming towards me.
I see the ass. I know the battery charges for it. I marked it if anybody wants to talk to Cass or something.
Wizard, get Grizzle away from that fucking thing. We're bombing it. Never mind.
Boom goes the dynamite.
Dude, Gorgons are so not chill.
Fucking
auto cannons and machine guns and shit? Cool. Go
medic,
over here! Man down, inside that shit. Thanks, Scoob. Appreciate a call.
You know, baby.
I'm in the cap.
I'm gonna see if I can go help Dan over here. Grizzle's also going.
I'd just get on the cap at this point, honestly.
Oh, there's so many to the north. Just north of it. There's, oh god, there's like 11 at least.
Yeah, east.
I'd fall back if I was you. We're already in the cap.
Does anybody need an ammo drop? I have ammo sling load.
Yes. Alpha. Alpha needs it desperately.
There are like 12,
those
man.
Too many people at once.
Yeah, they're like almost direct north.
Alpha desperately needs ammo.
For you guys about bearing 1-5, if not less than that. Between that
yeah,
and
we can't engage those guys.
Alpha coming
we're
in.
Pretty far, and there's terrain
thank
away.
You. I got ammo and route.
They're in the fucking graveyard.
Are they?
Yeah, they're in the fucking graveyard, alright. Just cap the guy.
Frag out.
Oh, they were defending an objective. I think it's mortar base.
Cemetery looks clear right now. That was pretty epic. I got that on stream, dude.
Landed 5 inches away from me.
Send me the stream link. What's your stream name?
What was the shit that I got?
Same as on here. Same as spelled. Billy Wah Tana Ops.
Copy that, boss.
Enemy vehicle. Southeast.
Tell somebody to fucking clip that shit. I want to see it from your perspective.
Ping it as hard as you can. That'll show them.
Yeah, I will. I can.
Thanks.
I think that's an enemy moving behind
me. Come here.
Where are we getting hit from? Somebody figure the fuck out. Yeah, meanwhile we're all getting lit.
Nothing's gonna happen, bro. Bro, nothing's gonna happen. There's a strip that's
locked. There you go, guys.
That's where I'm going to die. Can we get rid of that cast marker on top of us so they don't accidentally think it's current?
Is that a vehicle moving?
No, I think it's down. Like, I think it's still got people that are alive in it.
Now. Yeah, don't worry about it.
It's non-operational.
Here we go. That's a sweet sight.
Scoobs, what's your thoughts on pushing Charlie?
He's in the graveyard. But they're
further
out.
Game, brother.
Let's do it. Let's push.
Where you at, old man? We're leaving.
I'm right over here.
I see.
Close up here.
Well then let's get first contact.
second.
Third.
Yes, third. Third to far right.
There's still one more right in front of me.
Third's down.
I'm hit.
Fourth. Oh, thank you, brother.
No problem, brother.
Are you streaming right now? I looked it up, I couldn't find it.
Yeah, I'm streaming right now. Billy Wah, Tanoa, Invade, and Annex. Billy Wah Cam, Tanoa, Invade, and Annex. Try searching that.
I saw dust kicking up here.
If you guys shoot someone with RPG-42s, let me know.
God damn it, I'm hit again.
You have a sniper, I think? We need some first aid kits to see.
Let's keep rolling.
He dead.
Are there any other birds doing anything at the moment?
Shit, man, where are we going?
You killed that guy.
Fuck yeah, that was
such a
terrible shot, that
hit. Yeah, that was pretty
crazy.
Well, I was like, holy shit,
right,
he's dead.
We have no visibility out here, and we only have about three of us out
yeah,
here.
Yeah, we're about to win anyway, might as well get to the X-Charge or something.
They lose a bird there or something?
Overwatch with the ghost hawk.
Oh, we got this one. Game over.
Yeah, it's got a thermal on it, so you can
I don't think
over.
It's needed anymore.
Not anymore.
Command, request an evac at Point Charlie. Request an evac at Point Charlie.
I hate that shit when they waste ammo, man. It's like that one movie, you know, with the Marines.
Jarhead. I've seen that one. The one where they get shot.
Yeah, Jarhead. They don't do shit, and then in the end they just start fucking shooting ammo out of nowhere.
Was that enemy cast that just flew over that low?
Nah.
Watch out, we got armor flying
nah,
through here.
Nah, I watched it. That looks like cool from your perspective than mine.
We do, we hit this Mohawk, let's hit the Mohawk. Is it not? Is there no room?
There's no room, brother. I'll just tell him, guys.
Man, healing was cool. Left behind about
4 minutes. Fuck, there was an APC here like a second ago.
He called it. He called it in for us.
Yep.
Called it in for us. We got one inbound. Just chill.
Solid copy.
Thank you. Thank you, gentlemen. Appreciate that.
Say that again.
Without actually putting effort in. Look, I can wave. I can give you like a casual wave, like, get out of your wave. I can give you like a hey, wave.
So, to the new zone, or what?
I could use an RTV. Or a FOB. Let's do FOB.
Okay.
Just be careful, though. The side mission's right on the north. Yeah, this guy outside, I guess.
Yeah, some guy's making it. That Mohawk's making it there now.
Is that guy coming with us or not?
I guess he is. I don't know what he's doing. He's not in a group. Oh, there we go. Yeah, let's rock.
You guys see anyone else coming this way?
No, we're good.
Looks clear, Buccaneer.
I see some people over that way.
Why is he using a Justin Trudeau quote like it means anything?
Oh, that was the Huron. What the hell happened to it? Yeah.
Holidays.
So did the FOB?
Yeah. Sorry. FOB works fine. Was Randy flying Cass or Helos?
Oh, yeah, a little bit.
Randy's flying Cass now, I think.
Is he flying Cass?
He was the one that bombed the, fucking, the APC that was fucking us up earlier.
Oh, nice.
That was him, at least. Oh, wait, no, that was Hemsa. Shit, then where's Randy?
Probably flying transports. I'd say Randy.
Randy.
Usually... Randy.
What's that sister? Yo, Boom, do you know if Randy's helicopter pilot right now?
Ramsey?
Yeah.
Randy.
Randy the Mandy. Shit, Holidays is getting in, bro.
Yeah, Randy's a pilot, alright.
Alright, cool, brother, thanks. We're kind of having an argument here.
Another helicopter on the pad, we gotta wait.
Or you can just land next to the pad. Or just let
or you can just land on the top of it.
Or we could even fast rope. The options are limitless.
Or we could crash. That's always an option.
Just make sure he knows that you're above him so he doesn't go right up into you, because that's no fun for anyone. Well, except the spectators.
Wouldn't it be funny if two helicopters filled with people crashed against each other? Oh my god.
If you're going to land with auto hover, you really should wait till he's out of there.
Man,
I don't trust auto hover with anything.
Just as I fucking say that, the fucking hero with like 20 people crashes.
Like that.
Oh, he was random.
I think I jinxed him. Oh, hey, speaking of the devil!
Oversack you slutty bitches.
Holidays!
Oh, shit! What's up, brother? How you doing?
You know, I'm just kicking it, about to smoke the weed, about to change my uniform, you know?
That's cool. We're out here at the FOB if you want to regroup with us.
Yeah, we fobbed up. Fobbed up.
Pogged it up in this place.
I'm about to fog it up in here. I got a blunt the size of my forearm.
Well, our ride left. Probably because I insulted his precious auto hover.
We're
yeah,
close
well,
anyway.
Not that far. We can pick a car.
Quad.
There's a fucking quad, and this guy's about to steal it. Well, shit, what are we
doing
now?
I got a one.
I mean, it's not
too bad
that
there's
far.
Like,
it's like
five
a,
or six of us here.
It's like a click and a half away. We can probably just run.
Well, if you guys are running, I'm taking the quad. I'm not stretching these legs.
Or, well, I mean, I guess we can get Randy in here when he comes up with holidays, if he comes up.
It's so close that I could ferry guys down to the supply depot there really easy. It'd be a pain because it's one seat at a time.
You know, I wish we had a script where we could make, like, campfires and stuff.
BBC Radio 1.
I'm still gonna be a minute, boys. Just do your thing.
Just hanging out right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna smoke a bowl anyway. We can bob it up for a second. I'm gonna go up, check out the view.
Wizard!
All right. Yeah, okay, let's go.
Are you guys still at FOB?
Indeed.
Roger, can I respawn? If I just respawn, I'll be able to get there, yeah?
If there's tickets left, yeah, you should be able to get here.
Allahu Akbar, I will try.
Oh no, it just let me respawn back at base immediately.
Hit up Randy.
Randy.
You guys are at the new, you're at the FOB, right?
Right.
Okay, I'll get dropped off on FOB.
Alright, we should push Alpha once you get here. What's up, Ralph? How you doing, buddy?
You want some swimming invite?
Thanks for the supplies, the transports, all of it. Appreciate the efforts, bud. Killing it.
Alright, boys, we're good. Listen to this now, right here.
Fuck
Shag and Scoop?
That's fucking
for sure, for sure. Well, definitely catch y'all next time you're on the server. Shoot me a subscribe and you'll know when I'm hopping on. No problem, Ralph. I'll be sure to let you know, bud.
We're gonna drop an armed prowler in that FOB with me when I end up there.
So you're saying we got some wheels?
Sweet!
Music.
I was vibing.
Fucking shit.
I was vibing, dude.
It's a good sunset song, man. I don't know what's wrong with you.
Yeah, you can't enjoy the oldies, huh, Scoob?
I mean, I can. I just feeling fucking whack for this time of day, bro. I'm cracking up with a cold one.
Well, that's what I'm telling
you.
Bro, is it we are we cracking open cold ones with the boys right now?
I am right now, bro. Yo, curious, check this out.
Oh, Scoob is cracking cold ones at the fob.
I'm fucking toast right now, man. Oh shit, it's Bucket. What's up, brother?
Oh, what's up, Bucket?
Hey, hey,
I'm coming to the night,
bud.
Sorry, I did not enough drugs yet.
I'm finishing my last bowl right now.
I got a
better catch up with
now,
the rest of us.
I know. I'm being dropped off in a prowler right now, so when I get there, I'm gonna go do that.
Everybody in the channel, we're about to dip out here and start conducting operations.
Bucket,
waiting
no
on holidays
bro,
with
no
a prowler.
Sound.
So sit tight.
Oh, I'm so glad I've been talking to myself.
There you go.
Is the sun coming up or going down? Hold on. Oh, it's 1831. Okay.
I do enjoy the patch, though. Got stuff I like.
I love
you know,
the patch. It's
a,
fucking awesome.
It's got a it's got mushrooms. It's got brass knuckles. Phantom.
Oh yeah.
It's got some skulls. Yeah.
Yeah, Billy. Nice job on that, man.
Oh, for sure. It's actually the main logo is the logo for or one of the logos for a website called Operator as Fuck, which is made by a guy who
yeah,
I know.
Yeah, you told me about that.
Yeah, yeah, and I did like their first website.
It's actually pretty funny.
Well, yeah, the new website I didn't build, but the first one I did. But the guy is fucking hilarious, dude. Like, he does some of the most genius shit. If you follow the Facebook page or the Instagram account, like, his, like, Tuesday Taco Tuesday briefs and, like, weekend update or weekend briefs and shit are fucking priceless, dude.
Taco Tuesday briefs?
Oh, dude, just go to the Facebook page and read, like, one of the Taco Tuesday briefs or, like, a weekend brief. He is fucking hilarious. It is like if you look at all the, I have like
shit.
Almost all of the shirts. He sends me all every single one for fucking for free.
Oh my god, my vehicle survived that. That was retarded. Just get out.
What
get
happened?
Out.
Did the guy fucking drop you early?
Oh my god, he dropped mad early, but it's because he got shot down.
all
shit. That. I survived.
You good?
I'm alive.
Hey, man, we can catch up to you. I mean, you're halfway there.
Well, I wanted to get high first. I mean, I'm 800 meters out to you guys.
Oh, yeah, so then get your ass
Charlie
up here.
Now.
Oh, Winter, go
I'll
pick him up with the quad bike, bro.
Okay.
Are we moving?
Whatever you want to do. I gotta get high either way. So if you guys want to move to me, cool. If not, then I will just.
You
wait,
sit
like,
tight. We'll move to you. I'm ready to go. I just finished my bowl, so. All right, what are we in? Do we got these things quad bikes? We got two quad bikes.
Just one though. Oh, we got two. Oh shit, we're good then. Yeah, two and two. Alright, let's roll.
That guy was just cool with giving up his quad bike?
No, I just
be
picked
fair,
it anyway.
His quad bike was the quad bike that I gave him.
Oh!
So things made it back all the way around in the circle.
It's the village quad bike.
The circle of life.
The village quad bike,
still
exactly.
Had our sign on it.
Better fucking be. We put it there like 5 minutes ago. I mean, it's getting fucking late. God damn it. I didn't bring any night vision either.
You got headlights.
Well, what
the fuck is the headlights gonna do
on
a combat situation?
Some of
distract them?
Somewhat?
bring up back the fob, right? And pick up some night vision if you need it.
Nah, I'm fine, brother. I think it's gonna be a full moon anyway. Yo, who's driving that shit, man? Look at that drift.
Dude, Wizard drives this thing like a pro, dude.
After all those years, to finally learn how to drive.
I'm just holding the fast button and steering.
Fucking, I would have rolled this thing twice driving this fast, turning like that.
Yo, Wizard, let's meet, call it a theater, bro. We're at the middle point.
Well, shit. Okay.
He can come to us. He's in fucking deep jungle.
Yeah, where you guys at? I'm coming over. Hold on. Sorry, boys. I just got my cores all nice.
Rally at Supply Depot. Supply Depot is basically in between both of us, so.
Saw a copy on the way.
Let's roll.
Well, I mean, if you guys want to walk, go for it.
You know what? That's a good idea. We can fucking take the bike.
Yeah, we might as well.
Fuck, man. I mean, I don't think we're fucking too high or drunk to, like, not take the bikes with us. I mean, there's a road going up to it.
Yeah, we might as well keep him with
us
as long as we
can. Take the quad more.
For real. All right, Holidays, we're pulling up now. Like fucking Rough Riders.
There were shots coming in from the south, it looked like.
That was the first CD I ever bought with my own money.
Oh, it's good shit.
It's a good record.
Oh, perfect. I got some edges here.
That was the first concert I ever went to.
Yo, my videos keep getting copyright infringement notices.
Mine too, dude.
The fucking...
Mine
really?
Too. I've had it like five that times now, sucks. Yeah.
Demonetize my most popular video.
Why you switch most times to flip weird shit there.
Fuck it, what do you got, bro?
I'm trying to RV with
Call
you guys.
About...
I'm like pretty far out.
Shit, we can go,
Bravo.
We can go fuck up that AA site east of Alpha and then go to Alpha. Sounds like a good plan to me.
You guys
to the southwest.
Yeah, let's do it. We're at Supply Depot. We're moving on that AA site and then Alpha.
I'm gonna click out.
Alright, well, just keep eyes on us and we're headed to Supply now, so target there, but if we move before you link with us, head Alpha.
Can I get a medic on me?
Get him checked out. Let's get shit together. Let's get going.
I'll give you a guess.
Holidays.
Up to our northeast.
Holidays looking like fucking jungleer over here.
What's up, Tori?
Got the ghillie suit on, eh? Looking good, bro.
Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna do doing some night ops with it.
Let's do it.
Alright, let's kick it.
Alright, we're pushing southeast, 325 meters.
Roger.
Moving. Roger, I should be online to RV with you guys directly today. If I don't get shot by this three squads of enemies.
Taking shots south.
Ping that shit! I'm down, motherfucker.
Now I see guys. Got one.
Check ping.
Others
yo,
down
Wizard.
The third, though.
Kick it back here, brother. Billy needs you.
What's with my fucking aiming? Why is it so fucked?
Check your range real like a scope.
I just mean it's like waving all
There's
over the
road. Road.
Not hurt.
Let's just keep rolling, man. Let's fuck these guys. We can kill them later. Oh, yeah, tank in the road, tank on the ping, tank on the ping. I don't have any anti-tank right there.
I got it. Push it on it.
Hit the turret!
Give me a range, someone give me a good range.
100 meters, 100 meters.
One 187 meters. 95 meters, just ground line.
Yeah, good stuff.
I can't believe I just missed with the second round.
Yo, something fucked up.
Let's keep it rolling, brother. Does anyone have charges for this AR?
I only have one. I accidentally put one down in the fob and forgot to replace it.
There,
what the fuck are you doing there? I was watching your stream. You were trying to fucking climb up a ladder for no reason.
I don't know. I was just fucking around. I was like, I never climbed up there before.
Better of us sometimes.
Fucking never. I've never been up there before. Want to see the view?
Bang is on ping.
Not seeing it. Gonna clear this shit out. Scoob's down!
South.
Scooby's down. He's got a medic on him, got him!
There's so many guys on that ping that I just put down, I'm coming up to you.
It's 600 after you guys.
I'm under heavy fire though.
Holy shit, there's a lot of them here.
Way. You'll see them all. We're left behind that building, you think.
Oh man!
I mean, Billy, yeah, he's got killed like five times, point fucking blank.
He's got a pistol too.
Yeah, I had a switch to it. I don't know how I fucking didn't die there, but I'll take it. Thank you.
Let's find that A site. I think it's due east.
70 meters, yeah, due east. House, where the fuck is it?
We still got more contact.
There's so much contact in these buildings. Fucking thing. So much contact.
Over here. I'm out of here, brother.
Pretty high.
There you are, you're good.
I'm good now, I'm good. Thank you, sir.
Oh, motherfucker!
There's enemies in that building that's right behind you, Mac.
Yeah, I can hear them going in. I don't see anything, but I can hear them.
Wizard, a little help here?
On the way. Here, Billy, I'm gonna get your legs first.
Copy that. I need to push out on him and grab those RPG rounds he has. Let me know when I'm good.
I'm down.
Shit.
Fuck.
Shit.
You got this, Billy.
That sounds ridiculous. Copy.
He's like 20 meters away.
Fucking enemy spawn zone, by the way.
Fuck, I'm taking hits. Hold on a second.
Smoker out.
Alright, so they're gonna be... Oh, one of the buyers killed. Stay down.
Roger, roger.
Alright, he's down. They're northwest, west. Oh, here he comes on the road.
Play that shit home, Billy.
We're clear.
I only have one, so I don't think it's gonna take it out, but...
Fuck it, let's see. Taking fire from me.
Pass on you, boys.
Alright, east.
Anyone else got any charges?
That way.
Goofy's
taking all the fire. It's down northeast, northeast.
Looks like it's time to put on the night vision.
Yeah, that torch is blowing
up.
Oh,
do we have the RPG
nods.
Or are we fucked?
Say again, what?
Do we have the RPG, Osa?
I have no RPGs. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm bingo on RPGs.
I hear... As I have voices coming from the southwest, right where that aqua-colored building is.
Yeah, we might
I'm
have to fall back
valley from
to fight
you guys.
People and grab demo.
There are a few enemies
we're
between
detonating.
Us.
There's many tangos in this building, so stay frosty. In these buildings, I should say, to the west. There's, like, we didn't clear the me and Mac were getting heavily engaged.
Grenades
yeah,
take out
moving
the,
into now.
AA tanks?
Yeah,
three grenades
on me. No, we have no fucking shit to take it out. We need to go back to the supply depot and grab demo.
Oh, I have a fucking explosive. We need to blow this up. Get the fuck out of the way. God damn it, we need to communicate a little better, boys.
We've been saying it.
We've been saying it for a while.
I thought you were asking me for a rocket. It makes no sense to have a rocket. I don't know. Anyway, I'm high. Leave me alone.
How is that that cold one, man?
This motherfucker.
There we go.
Oh shit! Out to the south.
No, we must blind them.
No,
yeah,
they're
also blinding us with the fucking dust that's getting kicked up.
Two contacts right. Southeast. On the,
push
on that
Alpha.
Thing.
One Alpha.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
Contacts on the ping there, Southeast.
Yeah, we're pushing Alpha.
Yeah, let's kick it.
Tango's up there to the southwest.
This is the prettiest
really
tower to die.
Shit.
I'll just fix your legs.
I'll do that.
You just watch the trees.
Reloading, he's right there, he's on my pick. Good kill, he's down. There's one more.
You're good.
Copy. Fuck.
Right side.
Fire.
Fuck is this coming from?
I see him, I just don't get a good shot.
It's like from over there, if we just climb up the hill, we'll be good.
He's way over there.
Let's just fucking climb and get out of here. No point in shooting this guy.
198 meters from Alpha to the west, world.
We have multiple friendly personnel on Alpha proper, so head on in, boys.
Roger. Everything else seems to be captured minus Bravo. Multiple's moving in on Bravo.
One more time.
Randy's looking for an
invite.
Ooh,
we have
as well.
Multiple tangos 2 hours southeast, southeast. Check map, check map.
I sent him an invite.
Fuck it, man, let's just get out of here.
Oh yeah, they're pretty close.
Yeah, we gotta, let's bounce.
They're on the other side of the black line, check map.
We might be able to outpace them if we just keep going.
Yeah, let's just fucking keep rolling. We're almost next to Alpha here.
You can pull your nods off while that fire's up.
Running low on first first aid kits anyway.
Moving, yeah, yeah, let's go.
Holy shit, there's a close, stop, left!
Squad, I was telling you.
That's a different one.
Heavy fire, I'm down. Fuck me in the mouth.
We're moving up at us.
We're gonna push up and help the guys get a couple other friendlies.
They're down the hill from by the log. They're down the hill on the other side of the log, boarding. They're coming from behind you. They're flanking the shit out of you.
We haven't got much time.
Four down the hill, down
damn.
The hill from the lock, down
down.
That way, that way.
They're gone now. Actually, they're probably still, he's still sitting around.
Nah, it just takes a sec.
Yo, Doc, hang your hand.
Where?
Where you at, Scooby?
Right here, brother.
Just in case this doesn't
you
work.
You are too late.
I'm bingo on work. Ammo.
What's up, 27 mags?
That was unfortunate.
How the hell do you pack your backpack that you get 27 mags?
I like to shoot a lot of bullets.
It's easy, you just have 27 one-round mags.
I also use 5.56.
Yeah, this place is no good for an LZ holidays. Maybe a little bit up north.
Fuck them. They can land, dude.
Fucking plantation, right?
Let's go somewhere where we can sit for a minute so I can get another bowl going.
Well, I'm in favor of an RTV because I'm definitely bingo right now, so...
Alright, let's RTV then.
I gotta change out to night ops anyway.
Yeah.
You look like an angry
guy. Oh, I got you, wizard.
Nobody wins here because he kept moving because he's a piece of turd. Oh, maybe he's fine, actually.
Hey, you made sure to take my good side. I'll just flash again.
Sometimes I go to music festivals and I actually have like a pretty badass 3D camo ghillie suit. And I bring it all the time. I wear my ghillie suit all throughout music festivals like Shambhala and shit.
Shut the
but
fuck
I
up.
But I have a high-intensity flashlight that has a strobe on it, and I just, like, run through the woods with, like, a bunch of high people Chris tripping balls. Balls, and I just, like...
Dude, that sounds dope.
Strobe the shit out of people. It's hilarious.
I can't trip balls and have flashlights.
No, it's awesome. You gotta be on acid, and you gotta be the bush.
I love being on acid.
Wizard, I have nothing to say, man.
Wizard, are you playing Nazi propaganda music?
Yo, where the fuck are our pilots?
And low people.
He tried. There goes another video, copyrighted.
Yep.
I don't really too worried about the copyright on whatever this is.
Pretty sure this song is owned by like the Swedish government or something.
I don't think they're too worried about
it. I'm sorry, when they're trying to take over the world.
You know, my head kind of looks like Multicam on the night.
Yeah, it's still a popsicle. I had to sit down
I think they brought a hummingbird or something.
Oh, yeah.
Why not?
Go, go, go.
Let's not get in this one.
Fuck it, you guys can
fuck
all
it.
Just get on.
No, all the fucking pubs are in it, dude.
That's true. You're not a pub.
Get out of here. Get out of
here. Anyone that can hear me, if someone can laser the AA next to the HQ, we have already on standby to bomb it.
Yo, Wizard, put on some Eurobeat, dude. Yep. So we can have, like, a rave? Yep.
Oh, let's go sit down.
Put on fucking The Root Sandstorm.
Of course.
That was the best impression of Sandstorm. Best vocal version. Voted 2017.
Can't find my dabs.
He's rolling around on the floor with his fucking little flashlight, bro.
He's doing his thing, bro.
How did you blow up the truck?
What's that?
Root machine.
What's
Yeah.
Oh, you got a sweet flashlight on your pistol?
The mission is to capture the drunk enemies we find and take all their beer.
I'm drunk.
Just kill ourselves and go back to base? I don't...
Yeah, Roger, let's make a satanic ritual.
Fire in a hole, fire in a hole!
Alright,
mass suicide!
That's a good idea.
It didn't explode.
Oh yeah, it doesn't affect us, we're friendly.
Let's get soul cut or rip at the same time. Let's all plunge a knife into our chests at the same time.
Oh, dude, oh, should blow us up.
Juice, man. Just take the juice.
Alright, I'm drinking the...
Alright, I'm doing it. I'm calling the powers that be.
We're on our way. That map, that chopper down, we're on our way. You got 2 minutes headed that way. Don't respawn.
Too late.
That's very funny.
I can always count on you guys to be over here at the smoke table.
Oh, let's do another. Press your left face.
You want
the Taiwan chicken?
Is that cold for something?
Beef one? Beef? The pork? Which one?
I'll have some of the yellow.
Dude, I could go for some fucking, how's it fucking called, man? I already forgot
General Tso chicken?
Mandarin chicken? No, fucking Chinese chicken. How's it called again? Fucking Mandarin chicken?
Mandarin chicken?
I don't fucking remember.
So what is that? A little MP7 thing. What is that?
This is the PDW 2000.
Tiramisu chicken?
Oh, that's right.
No,
that's
okay.
Not it. It just looks
what
weird.
The fuck is juice?
What the fuck is juice? I want that purple drink.
I want that purple drink. What are we doing?
You know what? The fuck is juice?
The fuck is juice?
Last one in the round,
the fuck is juice?
Sometimes you gotta fuck her gently.
I'm grabbing for the side mission.
What the fuck is juice?
Shout out to Kate and Jones on the stream watching, hanging out in a casino hotel watching us play games, boys, so everybody's aware.
Wow, what a fucking loser.
Shout out for my mom for raising me and taking care of me.
My two viewers is an amazing person. You shut your mouth.
I can all have your attention for the moment.
Shout out, waste all your money.
Do I have no viewers right now?
Shout out to
if anybody has spotted the tank on the hill and you can't hit it with a rocket launcher, laser it and inform the artillery.
Yo, y'all just wanna drive there? I'll fucking drive there. I'll grab like a fucking truck, bro. Let's drive there.
So I got some road photos for this drive.
Can we say...
Yo, we'll just hang out, man. Fuck. I'll grab a... Come around the fucking back, bro. I'll fucking grab a truck.
Let's tailgate, fuck it. Restart.
Cause
like
these chapter files, man, they ain't coming.
Yeah, restart's coming up.
Restart's in 8 minutes.
Yeah, boys, let's take some convoy. How's that sound? Alright, meet you in the back there.
Oh, so wait, hold on, we got restart. Guys. Restart, 8 minutes.
Alright, play the beer before
we'll just drive, guys. Bro. We'll just drive. Fuck it.
Hold on, I'm gonna smoke a cig. I'm smoking a cig.
Yeah, I'm gonna put
this on
a
tailgate in the parking lot.
Next, everybody get fresh. Do your thing that you need to do in 8 minutes, and we'll all be on,
get
and
fresh.
We'll fucking straight away get some shit done.
Sound
good?
Alright. Bye. Let's have a goal. Let's have a goal of 8:05 to be on our way into the AO. So we go do what you gotta do
off
now, be back here,
but
we smoke a bowl, and then we roll out.
Just get your shit ready. Get your poop, put it in the group.
I've already smoked 2 bowls.
Get your shit together, Summer. Get it all together. Get it all together.
How is there red smoke on us right now?
Oh no. We're gonna get bombed.
Fuck it. Let it happen.
I'm currently going for the side mission, so. Alright guys, everyone has a pound of beer. Let's do it.
Yo, Wizard. Shit, it's a fucking prayer time? What the fuck?
It's like some Civilization 4 music. You can moan all you want, but I'm not giving you my chair.
I don't need
it's
a chair.
In my lap like all the rest.
I am table. I am become table. Story of world. Jump on the table.
You're gonna be Taliban kid.
I'll get a train.
I wonder who this could be. I wonder who this troll by 5,000
is. Look, I'm kinda scared.
I'm fucking white here listening to this shit.
I'd like to report.
What's that?
Oh, there it is. I was
oh
waiting
my god,
for that.
I can't believe that
who
worked.
Who did that? Didn't even
wait,
finish.
Did we actually get mortared?
That
no, that's fucking hilarious.
By God.
The best part is it doesn't even do anything.
Like, there was red smoke. That's all I'm saying.
Well, at least the fucking all-out music stopped.
Now that's the perfect answer.
I'm by hurt.
The only thing that happened is Mac broke
his back. I
think
maybe he know like he the Haji.
No, I'm praying. Turn the music back on, I'm praying.
Prayer's stupid.
I love how we're just hanging out in the
Can
fucking crater right now.
Well, I guess the mortar probably did that for us.
I can get this.
Yeah.
Jesus, Slim, where are you driving?
I like
to?
That one better. Jesus, is this another mortar smoke here?
Yep.
Oh, we're fucked.
What's going on?
Well, if you didn't wash your feet well enough the first time, stick them out, boys.
We're really, we're
pretty
close to
the secondary. If you want to know what's going on, press your Y key.
I'm warming my hands in this place.
Oh,
there
geez.
It is.
Yo, how the fuck do you have that arm? What, the miss that outfit restricted?
No.
Better at hitting us here than the guys that are actually
yeah.
out there.
Yeah, for real.
You're like a fucking Power Ranger, man. Look at you.
Go
Power
Ranger.
Delta.
Go Power Ranger.
Oh shit.
Somebody from Delta.
Command, we got a squad
down.
I did it.
Way to go, Viking. You're the fucking man.
What happened?
We got a fucking tank.
He just drove
like
right up to the side mission.
Power Rangers or like the time traveling
I did it my
Rangers.
Fucking self, boys. Fuck you. Not actually, I fucking
I'm
love you guys.
I'm not the dinosaur one, those are fucking gay.
No, fuck you, man. The dinosaur one's one of the best.
No, those are lame
well,
as fuck, man.
I'm very classy, that's not very nice.
Fucking hater here. Hate fucking dinosaur Power Rangers.
Oh,
I bet you
shit.
Like the time
big
travel.
Violent cousin.
Dude, he was brought up
man, everyone's real angry over
well,
here all of a sudden.
Like
a little awkward.
Yeah, dude, we're talking about
Slim,
Power Rangers, of course.
Slim, like the one where they travel
yeah,
on time and have, like, a fucking train? Like, a fucking train at the Megazord?
Hold on, let me lean in as if I care.
You're a real
Transformer.
Maybe a little bit more, just to give it that sympathy.
Oh, God. The alcohol started to settle in on me, brother. I already had, like, two beers. And like less than 10 minutes.
Two beers.
What are you sipping on, Scooby?
Fucking lightweight.
I'm gonna be a drunkard, but that's like...
Brother, I've had four the entire night, alright?
Oh.
You said I had two in less than 10 minutes.
Oh
yeah,
yeah
fucking spit water.
Yeah, we got it with the mortar, cause Zeus is feeling...
We're hanging out in the fucking... In the, crater here.
Just keep pressing Y. Tap it over and over again.
Don't do it.
Oh, we're not supposed to do that?
It pisses off Zeus. That's probably why we got mortared.
Yeah, and he's gonna fucking teleport you out into the middle of the fucking ocean and leave you there.
Uh-oh.
Okay, you did it again, you motherfucker.
I'm coming.
You motherfucker, you did it again. You did it again, you motherfucker. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Zeus is tilted.
Can he see Zadchat?
Yeah, he can see Zadchat. He should send some smoke rounds our way. It'd be more fitting for the table.
bucket, you fucking suicidal maniac motherfucker. You know what's gonna happen now? We're all gonna be deploying in, and then he's gonna lug back in Zeus and fucking mortar us all, and we're all gonna fucking die.
That's alright. If it's the same guy from earlier, he like...
That's what he's been doing anyway.
...on top of us after reviving all of us.
He's been fucking us, you just haven't noticed.
Yeah, I know.
Alright boys, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go ahead and get those high scores primed and prepped.
I'm still fighting over here.
The server's restarting.
Alright, I'm finishing a spotted cow.
Still not going down without a fight.
How soon is the restart? Is it now? Oh god, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
Here we go!
Here's the mama, I'm coming.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Thank you.
It's gonna take a second to get going. If so, I'm gonna have a cigarette.
Yes, sir.
Like it?
Y'all almost ready to do this?
Yeah, give me a minute.
Yeah, I'm about ready. Whenever you guys are.
I'm green for whatever.
Yes, sir, I'm good to go.
Alrighty, okay, boys. Alrighty. We got two medics. We got Mac and King. Randy, your AT, it's telling me. Billy Wall, you got some AT as well. Perfect. Viking, AT as well. And Anibu, engineer. Excellent. All right, let's see if we got enough room on this chopper for him. Well, maybe not. He's taking off. Next chopper in will be ours. Let's get out on the tarmac so we don't...
How is Slim wearing that?
What do you mean, how?
The helmet.
I think you're
it kicks it off me.
Oh.
Well, if you donate, it helps you unlock wearable content.
If I do what?
If you donate to the server.
This prick. He's not actually a prick. He's just wearing things I can't wear.
There, I was just trying to invite Slim.
Alright, Slim, I got that invite.
I got a bird inbound.
Roger that. Thanks, Randy. What's he flying?
He did not say. He said he could carry 8, so I'm assuming it's probably this bird right here. How many do we have?
Yeah, we got 9.
One, how much would you donate to get that?
Go, everybody load up. One guy's gonna get left out. I can, I think...
Couple of us gonna get left out.
I guess, let's say Viking for now, I guess. Sorry, bro. Oh, there's not even enough room in this motherfucker, is there? Is this all us? Anyways, load
no,
up.
Hold on.
What's happening?
I'll get us another bird. I still got team speak up.
Alright. Delta, get out of the hummingbird. Fuck it. We'll wait. Line up on, pad 1. Make it easy on us.
Oh shit, I'm missing one mag, I'll be back fast.
What happened to Scooby?
He died probably. Auto-erotic asphyxiation.
Yeah, he was wearing women's clothes and hanging himself with a belt.
Gotcha.
I'm just so angry at those fucking AI.
We'll call it the David Carradine. Too soon?
No, it's too late.
No. Bunch of jokers in this squad.
Should be us. Yep.
Bunch of jokers.
Best weapon is killing people with your laughter.
Agreed.
Ghillie suit wearing. Oh, fuck!
The helmet makes sense now with the ENVG.
Where are we going?
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Oh, we got the perfect amount.
Jesus. Someone just looked right at me and their eyes just said, kill me now.
We're good to go, pilot.
Put a shotgun in my mouth.
Gonna drop an LZ right now.
Look, I think it's you.
Pilot, we're gonna go ahead and ask for LZAA if you can.
Actually, it might be, yeah, probably is. I'm looking right at you.
Maybe even LZ, just the tip, wait one.
Yeah, you're crying. You're this dying waiting.
Just the tip. Pilot, go ahead and check LZ, just the tip. Fuck, I didn't bring night vision. Dicks. In my mouth.
Pilot, just for a second, just checking.
I can pack an extra pair for you.
Do you have an extra pair?
Oh, I'm at
just
the arsenal.
Just to see how it feels.
Oh, you're in the A.
How are there already people there? While it is, just go into the birds inventory. I got a night scope on my gun.
I got a night scope and shit. I'm good to... Oh, I got a night scope. No, don't worry about it. Buddy will bring it in for you.
Sorry, go ahead.
Wizard, bring one in for Randy here. I am gonna take these though, Randy. I thank you, I appreciate it.
No problem.
Some ENVG twos, if you would, or whatever the fuck ENVNG.
Yeah, you got it right.
If you
and Bingo, what's his name?
If you put on a Helicrew helmet, you get armor level 2, or is that just standard?
Actually, put on the pilot helmet, you get full screen night vision.
Yeah, boy.
Not just a pilot.
Yeah, but then you get to look like a fly.
All day.
It doesn't match my outfit.
Go ahead, Nibu, go ahead.
Take the MVG and the chopper. You are squad leader.
I have the NVA. I have, yeah, I have some, but that, all right. Did you just lose yours though, Anibu?
I have something on my weapon.
Okay. Well then, no worries. Wizard is gonna bring that in for you. Then he's got an extra pair coming in for you. Nobody else give any fucking night vision up. We're good.
Designated battery.
I hate the design on these EMVGTs, they're so goobery looking.
They're square.
It looks like a handheld game system.
No, it's like a...
Yeah,
like
but they work so good.
You get the,
it's like Oculus 3.5.
They look into your eyes at the eye doctor with them. Is it better clearer now or now?
It's like...
So that's how they're staring into my soul.
Can you see it better with black thermal or white?
But you can see enemies better with black and white, but you can see more objects with green.
The thermal is the proper white phosphor thermal, and it's the standard stereoscopic night vision, the first setting.
The best setting.
Alright boys, when we get on the ground here, we're going to go ahead and pass over. Weird, I'm gonna just get ejected.
That's how we do it.
Dude, what up? I'm hurt. Need assistance.
Dude, you're hurt?
Well, this is just starting off smashing.
Wizard, we're at just the tip, be advised. Landing zone, just the tip.
Tip. We going data or are we following?
Okay, we're
gonna
go ahead and hit that link land in front of simultaneously you. Hit the AA and or mortar to the right of the data link. Check map.
Copy.
That's fucking
roll
up on that, boys. We're moving 1 kilometer to the south, boys. Southwest.
Scooby, you just got dropped off at just the tip.
Fucking dark.
Someone just said it's fucking dark.
Earphones, bud.
I just turned my NVGs off.
Are you guys
second,
just
I'm
hanging
like,
out
Jesus.
At just the tip?
I mean, we were.
We're
for
moving
a second.
In. We're moving
now
in.
We're going down the shaft.
Just see how it feels. But yeah, we're moving out now.
We should probably make two lanes on the right and left.
Yeah, stagger column.
If we have to.
Staggered column.
Here, let me get in the back. I'm the gunner. I'm the AR gunner.
Either side of the road.
I'll
get on either side of the road.
I'll be joining you boys
in the road. Don't be in my road.
Copy that, Scoobs.
Get to crawl on the sidelines, boys. Thanks, Anibu.
Whoops.
Remember to get your plugs out.
Shit, man. You boys got a nice formation going.
Yeah, I was just saying that to myself, actually. It was pretty nice.
Why say to yourself, say to the entire fucking squad. You look fucking cute.
It's such a shame that you have to fucking march like a click away to get in there.
That's
awesome. Yeah, why is it a shame?
Our
it's fun.
The
it's
train simulator
fun,
shooter game.
Yeah.
There's no pain without beauty. Alright, it's that backwards.
What would be dope is if we got hit right now.
Yeah, we could actually start peeling and stuff.
Exactly. Like, where's everybody going if we get hit right now?
We're dropping and then
we're
going
back. I'm about to be dropped there soon.
You want to hold, guys, real quick?
Hold.
Yeah, if you hold right there, hold. I'll be able to come in there in like 2 minutes.
Roger. Let's push up this hill to our east. Push up the hill, get off the road, get out of sight. Stay in this kind of formation, and we'll just wait up here for him, no problem. Just get a little bit of clearness between you and the road.
By everybody pick a tree and hug that tree.
I gotta take
I
a
love
leak.
My tree.
Get some bed.
I'm right next to my tree.
maybe we're gonna get back on the road.
Alright, boys,
out.
Let's keep up this hill, because they're gonna have eyes over here now. Keep pushing up the hill to the east. Yeah, get the fuck up the hill to the east. Get up the hill. Are you down, Wizard?
It's that thing just crashed. That thing just crashed.
If you hear that little bird, that's me coming in.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's definitely AA, so.
Yeah, there's definitely AA. Tell your pilot to, like, be easy coming around that ridge. There's AA coming in right around that ridge. Coming straight in on it. Fuck. Jump out, we'll heal you. Jump out over the road, we'll heal you.
Get on him, get perimeter, get defensive, get smoke up.
Oh, I said it in vehicle. I yelled something when I fell.
Perfect. Coming down the hill, search and west.
Alright, it's blocking us.
Alright, push back up the hill as soon as he's up. Push east up the hill, then we're gonna move south once we're on the ridge. No need to run right
there's
into
three other people here.
Take that AA, what am I talking about? Take that AA out.
Alright, I got the night vision in my bag. I'm standing in the middle of the road, checking
through. Tiny Rick!
Tiny Rick!
Tiny Rick!
Who needed the night vision?
Annie.
That's Anibu. Can I get a med? Fuck it, I'm 97, I'm good. Alright, let's push along the coast, 500 meters, and engage that AA. Can I get some people on me?
I'm on you.
Spread out a few people on the east side of the road, east side of the
thank
road,
you.
Please, as well as on the coast to the west, please.
Yep, copy.
Yeah,
is
we're
that the thermal
four
thing
four.
I'm picking up? Is that the AA?
Say again.
That thermal ping I'm picking up to the southwest, is that AA?
I think it's near the south.
It seemed like it was coming parallel to us, the rounds. To this road.
I'm picking up scattered thermal readings.
I got thermal on the beach out near that ping and I see nothing.
Yeah,
so.
I see him.
Wizard, did you catch where it was coming from when you were getting hit?
That ping is nothing.
The AA? Oh yeah, it came from across the bay. Or at least it looked like it. It was probably down over on the mark there, though.
It when I was sitting on the hill, it looked like it was coming parallel to this road.
We have Cass.
It was like western direction, general.
Black side too.
Oh, the problem is I didn't have my night vision on
because
it wouldn't have put it on
the
chopper.
On the horn, don't worry about it. Let's find it, get a laser.
Checking this
house. Oh, that guy flying by is gonna get shot down. We'll see where it is. Oh,
he might have moved by now.
It's ahead of us.
I'm knocking out that light.
Alright. On my ping.
AA, mark it on the map. I got Kaz coming in. He's engaging other enemy Kaz at the moment.
Yeah, on that laser.
Yeah, hold, boys.
Fuck, man, there's two of them.
Kill lasers for now. Kill the lasers.
Yeah, kill
we only
the
need
lasers.
One. As well as, and people can see that right now. Whoever just, disregard that last out. We don't have Kaz in the area just yet.
I can't take
vehicle coming down the road.
If you want.
I can push on it with charges.
Yeah, that seems like the best plan, honestly.
Where's that vehicle?
Roger that. We've got good overwatch.
The vehicle's
let's
on the road to our south.
Moving up.
Coming towards us.
Vehicle on the road
that
to the south.
That thing is the second AA.
This is a mortal pit if you want.
Good
take. Okay.
Where did the rocket go?
I don't know what was
that. Wonderland.
Off into
where's
space.
Where's the vehicle at?
That's the vehicle itself.
We need
come on,
vehicle.
Come on,
we're
on the road
the
moving
in the south.
West
let's
to
keep
east.
An overwatch crew on this hill, boys, or in this
yeah,
town.
I'm gonna put
Mac
the...
Mac on me to your rear.
I'm looking for the machine gun looking up there.
That fabulous rocket, Slim. You should come down here with me.
Armor on my left.
Too many people talking at once. We're not gonna get anything done like this.
Yeah. For real.
Got the mortars.
I'll bet in like 20 or 30 minutes that rocket's gonna come down from the opposite side of the map and hit something that's firing at us.
So, the way I see it is, if we go for the AA, we're gonna end up in Charlie, so how about we split into two teams? One team can go in there and the other team can go into Data Link and...
Armor heading towards us, right in front.
We should go for Data Link, actually, to the east, southeast, 414 meters.
Oh,
right in front.
Nice BTR.
I'm on it, I'm on it! Give me range!
Rider, southwest!
Another
Strider
southwest
Strider.
On the pink.
There's one more.
He's driving down the road, moving east.
He is to the south southeast.
Pink.
Robo.
He's right there.
I can't see it.
Robo, we have contact bearing 92.
He's on the fucking junction.
Hold up, I'm almost there.
Oh, he's a GMG.
Nah, he's an
HMG. It's the range!
I got the driver, I think.
From you? Fucking 150.
Nah, I can't get my left off. Stay away from the hills, guys. Watch out.
Another AA site, I'm gonna ping it.
Are you guys using rocket from a Strider?
Viking is down, Scooby is down, Amiibo is down, we need to get our boys up ASAP on me boys.
Copy that.
To the south, let's roll.
What are we going for first?
All of the soldiers to the south. Everybody who's not a medic, spread out and cover the medics.
By the way, AA is...
Yeah, I'll put charges on it.
Down. More tankers on my
I'm pinned down at Charlie.
Shit.
Alright, we ready? I got it. It's lit, but we need to get him up. Fuck Zach coming
behind him.
Fucking shots coming in. One down on the right. Another on the right.
Oh, I was.
Fucking lit him up.
Are we clear on the? Let's get everybody clear on this thing.
There's a BTR on the thing, BTR.
Fall into this complex! Fall into this fucking complex. Just get it.
That's, vehicle disabled.
Two for two.
It's the table.
We gotta get more clear of this AA site so I can blow it.
Fire in the hole.
Jesus, what the fuck?
I had to blow it. It was starting to shoot, so... It started to shoot at you guys. I had to blow it.
Dattling 300 meters to the east, northeast. Almost direct east. Man down in front of me. On you, unit. Medics, you should not be pushing. Tango's on my pink danger close.
Yeah, I'm getting hit close here.
Copy. Engaging.
have to fucking fire!
If anybody needs a band-aid, let me know, I can find you.
What you thinking, champ?
I could use one, but I'm up near the front. I'll come back to you.
Scooby's taking hits. We're gonna need a medic soon.
Thank you, guys.
Squad, can I get you pushing up on me?
We're gonna get run upon. We gotta keep moving here.
Doc, come here.
We are getting run up on northeast.
Roger that. Can you please engage Pop Smoke and move to the east? We'll take off their data link. We'll take out their supply depot. We'll have a much easier time fucking with them.
Let's kick it.
All right, I want the stragglers that are not up here with me. Billy Wah, you and me are on data link. Everybody else is gonna be on supply depot for now. I need the people that are with me on data link.
Let's move.
We already up
right
here.
Behind him.
Roger, I got three. I need a couple more to come with me. Call it out.
I'm running up here. I'm taking a fight from the west.
Roger, roger. Let's do it.
Wait, do you guys have the main force of a medic?
We got a medic, we got a medic.
Yeah, I got a medic.
Alright, I'm pulling back.
Fuck!
I'll come up with you guys to try fire support.
Private, down that way, there's two more guys.
I'm coming, Scooby.
I'm in the ravine.
Check the map.
Thermal smoke! Left side, buddy, left side. Fuck, Billy, I'm sorry. Here we go.
No, you're good, you're good.
Down. Sorry, Billy.
No, you're good, you're good, you're good.
Fuck out of you.
No, I'm good, I'm good.
Fuck, I'm hit.
I got it, I got it.
Left side,
he's
side.
Down, he's down, he's down.
He's moving right here. To the north.
I'm good, I'm good.
Let's get the fuck out of here, Doc.
They go south, they go south.
Private Doc, move northeast.
Keep pushing.
Yeah, I'm moving back
on this guy.
Squad on the road.
I got him.
Did we clear? Did we find that data link yet? We haven't even found either.
Negative.
We're not even in the radius yet.
We're right next to it.
Anybody again?
It's over here.
Yeah, find supply depot.
Ping it, ping it.
I'm gonna start breaching in just a moment.
Copy, moving into position. Stack.
Get it, old man.
Guys, let's go up here and get some fire depot. I need to breach.
He's gonna be in the far left corner, far left corner.
Got him.
Alright, secure that shit.
I think I hit myself with a ricochet.
Well, you're not ready yet.
I could use the medic.
Sorry, buddy.
Doorway.
Alright, let's get cleaned up. Repack those mags if you need to.
Max behind you.
Yeah, give me a sec to do that.
So why did you
put there's a trail we can follow up south, and it'll lead us straight into Alpha.
Yeah, let's hit the trail.
Spidey post secured.
Yeah, roger that. Let's move on to Alpha. Let's hit that trail. Let's roll.
Friendly armor.
guys from the group at Alpha. Supply Depot, move on the trail.
Space out on this trail, guys. Let's space out. That way we're not clustered.
I'll take point.
I got rear.
Ooh.
That booty caboose.
Such a dirty, dirty girl.
Let's go combat back. Stance,
oh,
guys.
Supply depot, we should probably move on.
Damn.
Fire in the hole.
There's something big.
Whoa,
over
what
there.
The fuck?
Supply depot just lost their medic.
Do you guys not have another one? Oh, fuck me.
Hey,
get us down. He needs medics.
King D, you and me, we're going back there.
Okay, where are you?
I'm on the T junction, moving south the trail.
Okay, coming up on you.
Wizard, let's hold here. Shit!
Yeah, what is this autocannon?
Scott Leader, I need medic at Spy Depot. Power medic is down.
Yeah, we're coming. Stand by.
Copy.
Commander, permission to start clearing up the... Hold on.
Fuck, made forward by accident.
On the ping.
On that ping, be advised he's still taking fire.
Friendly Marshall.
Maybe we'll private.
Alright, I'm 130
ping.
Away.
Doc, let's hit the trail. Let's go.
Hey, get on those casualties.
Billy, I got a team of five here. We're moving up to your boss to wrestle you.
Copy that. We're here.
Are these houses clear?
I don't think so. I don't know. No, I doubt it. Let's get them cleared.
Viking, move up to our boss, brother.
We have enemy EI moving through the houses.
Oh, is that friendly? That's friendly armor?
To your left. The medic.
Oh, background, I got you.
Moving up the road now to your location. Need a medic at the flagpole.
Sir, to be quite frank, we're probably not necessary.
Scooby's team made the RV. If you clear out of the house, put a green dot on the map so we can know.
I hear him.
The door's open.
They're around still.
No, that's a lingering voice.
Okay, copy. Oops.
I think we've cleared all the houses except for this one that I'm going into right now.
Can I get a medic?
Roger, I just heard some stuff too.
Near
so
the
Marshal.
Where are you at?
Wait one.
Behind the Marshal.
Ready.
Coming up on you.
Oh, shit, my bad.
Wizard.
That goddamn voice, man. Everybody's freaking me out. I'm pretty sure it's just a lingering one.
I'm having a weird fucking audio glitch.
You're using your own medkit.
Killed two AI in the west, southwest before I moved in to town.
I don't have a medkit, but I can...
You know, if we really want to win this, looking at the scoreboard right now, we need to send a group on Bravo, and they need to go quick, they need to get in that Marshall, and they need to roll the fuck out.
I volunteer and go with that group.
Fuck, down the hill, close, Scooby. Scooby getting engaged.
Yeah.
Covering.
Hold on,
fuck, we're losing ammo. We need to go back to the cab. We need to go back to the cab now. Go back inside the circle.
Marshall's taking damage from somewhere.
Just kill the guy in the west side.
Marshall's fucked.
West side.
Oh, I'm on him! He's down. He's down.
Almost direct west. They're in the jungle.
I think we cleared out all interval hatches in here.
I'm grabbing Roost. Tell me why I can release him.
Where exactly are you guys at so I can rendezvous?
We're on Alpha right now.
Roger that.
Moving to Bravo right after.
We could probably afford to take like a team of 4 or 5 guys to do some recon down west.
Contact! Northeast!
Alright, fuck it. I need 2 people to come with me.
I'll come on.
Give me names.
Where are you?
King.
I'm coming.
What are you trying
King,
to do?
I need them private. Yeah, we're gonna get some recon done.
Scooby, I'm coming with you.
King, I need one private. Move west of the burning wreck. That's gonna be our RV.
Mobile hostiles on the road to there. Taking pot shots.
Alright, my team, let's go. Move.
Tango's out to your 12 o'clock. Suppress.
Moving to engage. On the road.
Contact ahead.
Let's move on in on them as soon as Alpha is captured. Wow, that was almost fucking cool here.
Yeah, you guys need to move into the fucking cap. Oh, I got a cap.
We've got enough people here. It's all good.
It's red, bro.
Yeah, we need to get in the center.
Alright, my team, on 150 meters, there's gonna be a trail moving right to left. We're gonna follow it left onto Bravo.
Moving through the forest and let you know if any hostiles are on the trail.
Allez-y, allez-y.
fuck, how did he get there?
I think we're a little late on the ditch effort, guys.
Could we be advised, there's a rock shelf between you and the bee.
Roger, we know.
Damn.
Nice failures. These are getting harder.
Yeah. I don't like how it's like such a
I think we've probably got like 35 people.
Oh fuck,
Mac! Right,
holy, I'm so sorry. I gotta go to bed. I'm too high for this shit.
No, no, you're good.
Alright, let's go back to Harvey.
Yeah, boys. I'm gonna hop off. I gotta work fucking tomorrow as well. Slaving like a bitch these days. It was good playing with you. Yeah. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.
Yep.
Have a good one.
Thank you, man. Cheers.
Later. Night.
Oh, he's got his ghost hawks.
I think I'm gonna call it a night as well.
You guys have a good night. Take care, Bucket.
See you, man.
See you, Bucket, man.
Great guys.
I'm down for one more AI and then crack.
Exfiltration is on the way.
Well, I think I'm gonna go to bed too. See you later.
Alright, Wizard.
Later.
Back up.
We're about 5, 6. Yeah, we can all put a ghost hawk.
Finally, we've grown to 16 lodge.
Yeah, we were like only 4.
Only 9 people here.
Are we full?
Yeah, we're good. Where should we go? Should we get to the Foster Rearm or just skip it back in? We're going to the FOB, bro.
Can you repeat that?
We are going to FOB Singapore. Thank you. Sweet, we have cars in here.
Nice.
Yeah, let's stick a car there. Fuck it, let's drive. Driving Billy. Fuck it, I'll drive. I've got experience about driving under the influence.
I'm over the ocean right now. It'll take a while. I just had a helicopter pass over me. Turns out APCs do not make great boats. They're very slow.
Come on, Slim. You're holding the squad back.
Just got
probably would have been faster to take the
fuck.
Road and the bridge. Isn't the marshal? Krusty.
That's me, yep.
Get back on land and just take the road, take the bridge, a lot faster.
There's a bridge?
At this island, yes.
Oh, there is one. Oh well.
Whoops.
Alright, who's gonna be my navigator? I need to know when to turn.
I got you. Left me right.
Just open your GPS, there's a line drawn already.
I don't have a GPS, that's why.
I can see the bridge.
There's a GPS in the truck. Describe it.
I'm driving, bro. I'm fucking drunk driving and fucking driving, man. I can't fucking see
intersection, make a left.
At the same time. Alright, Roger.
In 300 meters, there will be another intersection on your right. Make a right. 100 meters.
Why am I driving,
meters,
man? I'm fucking
right.
Drunk.
Dude, you fucking volunteered for it.
I'll drive.
Shut up, little permit. I got this.
I like how I barely
you know why
one
I wanted to stick a car? Because fucking, you get to chill out and hang out when you drive the way there. It's fucking cool.
Oh, you really are drunk.
Oh, God. Oh, we're fine.
Put her in four.
She's in five, brother. She's in four, just like I put her last night on. Got him. God damn it, fucking...
I'm actual.
What the fuck? Why can't this fucking country have nice, straight, cement fucking roads? Why is it so hard to make a fucking straight line?
Am
stupid fucking fucking nowhere motherfucking island. God damn it. Why the fuck are we here anyway?
Kill the syndicate.
Yeah, but why do we need to kill the syndicate? We're fucking... We're army, not fucking police.
We're investing in CSAT operations.
Well, someone blew me up.
Supplying the syndicate with weapons. And cocaine. And poppy fields.
That's why I'm here.
Cocaine!
Hey, Doc knows 7. Alright, we're gonna be close.
There's an attack boat out there, I can light it up if you wanna stop.
Let's stop in a couple hundred meters. I'm hearing Chinese. Fuck, oh shit.
Yeah, they're in the building.
Couple meters too far.
We're gonna stop at the city, bro, it's okay.
There's armor out of us. Stop, 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 get out. Oh my god.
Oh shit!
Hello, Moto.
Run!
Apparently, I got out and ejected 55 feet into the air.
I saw that, man. What was that about?
I have no fucking clue. When I said eject, I didn't have a seat back here that actually threw me up into the air.
Eject those seat, cuz.
I just mutual killed the tiger, so I'm down.
No, it just kept driving. Oh no, it's down. It's down. Perfect. We lost Lord Primate and Robo though, we gotta go get him.
It's awesome.
China.
It's our tank, it's ours, it's friendly.
On the left.
Let's get away from this fucking town. Let's drive. Get out of here. Move the car. Oh god. Yeah, let's peel west. Let's get out of here.
It's done.
Anibu, get out of here, red smoke!
Copy.
Just run, just run!
Oh,
run.
Sorry, I'm shooting the wrong guy, I'm shooting friendly, sorry.
I'm down, fuck. Billy, don't go in there, there's fucking red smoke in here. Come get me after the mortars. Alright, let's kick it.
I've just been chilling in here the whole time. Flying past you guys like 5 times.
It's the first time you said anything about
Cass,
it.
Cass, can you take out that fucking boat on the coast?
Boat on coast, please mark him on map. I will find him after that. 10-4, confirm on top of the ping.
I'll laser it 1 second. Target laser.
Do it.
Thanks, Mac.
Oh, yeah?
Inbound. Give me a minute, guys. I am 12 kilometers out right now.
My ping.
They're pushing on us.
We're fine. It's okay. Cash, be advised, asshole boat is still up.
Confirm, say it again. Sorry, I had it. Yeah.
We have batteries in the laser designator.
Three of them.
Confirm, is your laser currently active? I'm flying over. I do have no lasers active right now.
Enemy in pink.
Confirm enemy in pink, dropping bomb that location in 4 seconds.
No, don't do it! Fucking crazy motherfucker, then you're close!
Good thing I didn't do it then.
Fuck man, I know I'm drunk, but you're not.
Boat's down.
I placed an AT mine near Alpha. Leading east of Alpha. Don't go to the same one.
Tell that to the guy in the tank. I don't think he's on our crew. I need just south, correction, east. We got a left leg.
On my way.
I'm pretty sure we're gonna lose this unless we push on Supply Depot and Bravo.
We're fine. We have time.
Miller ran over my mine.
If the other guys can get Alpha, we'll be good.
Is there any medics in the area?
Yeah, where you at?
I don't think he's with us, Doc.
Yeah, I'm over at Charlie.
My lips are broken. I'm near Alpha.
Where are you? Oh yeah, fuck that, you're fucked.
Guys, can you see the sign?
Guys, I'm gonna head back to the town. We got a guy down that's been down for at least 10 minutes.
I'll go with you.
Cut the nods.
Life outside. Good cover, guys. Thank you.
Mat up on the car. Billy, jump in. Come on, Anibu, we're leaving.
Hey.
Last man is in. We're
coming over that hill, Slim.
Get out of here.
Stop here.
That's friendly.
Our tank is down.
Taking shots from the east somewhere.
Is that a vehicle? That's a burnout one. Alright, last slug of my beer bottle.
Sounds like my 20s.
There's one right there on the pink. Slim, get him.
Why me? It's like 10 of you.
Black gun.
Yeah, he was trying to strafe this mortar pit and he fucking flew right into it and then quit the game, so.
Flying cast something else.
Under the house!
Oh, let's get him. Billy, let's quit the house!
The defense guard alpha.
Another one in there.
Frag out.
There's one behind the house. In the woods. Two of them.
Off.
I was in direct chat, sorry. I'm out of the way.
I got one. I got a medic.
Supply depot's on the
way. You good, baby?
We're getting surrounded by Charlie. You're gonna have to fucking stand your ground, brother.
Are you able to heal me?
Yes, I'm at Bravo right now.
Pushing on us from the south.
I'm shooting my ass to the flag. If anyone needs a medic, just holler or come back to the flag.
Try to garrison some of these houses.
Billy, you got contact?
Oh yeah, I've taken 3 down so far.
You're a fucking killing machine, bro. Yo, Zach, get over here. Billy needs to patch up.
On my way. Those friendly grenades coming or those enemies? Oh, those are enemies.
Thank you. The noob's down. Somebody's hitting him with rockets.
Close, Billy, close. Stand by. I just popped the fucker.
Taking 203 fire.
Oh, I hear him southwest area.
Don't go up too far, but Doc. Stay in the camp area.
Yeah, you guys are leaving the circle.
Billy, right side.
We got two heli pilots down here at Charlie, what the fuck?
Yeah, friendly right over there, watch out.
Yeah, you're fucking right, coming right from where it was enemy.
Yeah,
so.
Well, I mean, you wear that helmet, yeah, coming to the center. You should expect to get shot.
Sun's coming up.
Hey, good job, everyone. Good job.
Oh man.
And finally ditch this fucking Night Stalker.
I'm gone, man. I'm fucking leaving the jungle. I'm RTVing. I'm gonna sit on the fucking table, finish my beer, and go to sleep.
Yeah, I'm done too. All
right.
Everyone's trying to get in at the same time.
Yeah, but it's harder than usual.
Are we full?
Well, thank you for watching, everybody.
Yes, sir. Pilot, I
hope you guys enjoyed. It's quite
pilot,
a few good firefights tonight. We're going to go through and try
and
create
some go,
highlight
the mission?
Videos from all that. So.
Oh, man, I'm RTV. I'm done, man.
I'm done.
RTV.
Yeah, if you're getting off, just respawn. It doesn't matter. You don't need to make
pilot,
it
pilot, go to RTV.
To
whoever doesn't want
to
go RTV, we can just take back with us.
Yeah, I'll just do that.
Alright, come on, he's...
Nah, he's already RTB, it's too late.
Kidding me, he wants all the transport points he can get.
Yeah, I'm down to, pistol rounds.
You get transport points for RTB?
Yeah, you get transport points for moving people around.
If someone that gets in your helicopter gets out, that's a transport point.
Oh.
Yep. And the more you have, the better you get it for cash.
Man, I'm number 8 in the scoreboard. I'm doing nice.
I think you need at least 100, 50 points to get the wipeout.
Anybody want to go to the FOB? I'm going to go over with the Prowler.
Yeah, we got a bird inbound right here. two birds inbound.
What you guys need to do is get yourself some ears.
You know what's amazing? When we do this kind of shit, the only casualties we take is the cast pilot that keeps crashing.
Man, it's gonna be a bitch.
True.
Everyone else is so good that they stay alive. And we have so fucking great medics that no one dies ever, so this is like the perfect squad.
Actually, that's pretty fun.
Yeah, dude, check the
bridge. I'm pretty sure we die, we just get revived really quickly.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I mean. We don't, you know, die. We don't bleed out.
Yeah, it's
good.
Pilots
we
don't
really
have a choice.
Respawn either.
When they go down, they just spawn at base immediately.
Oh, man, I'm done. So fucking done, Ruth. Done with war. Bill, what the fuck are you doing? Put on your fucking...
It's casuals, man.
Fucking put it on your Banana Republic shorts and shit.
Got an alligator tee?
Alright, I'm gonna finish this beer. Down that swig.
Hey, I'm gonna smoke a bowl.
Two 2:30 in the morning, I'm gonna take off.
Have a go, Randy.
Take it easy, Randy.
It's fun as always.
See you, Randy.
We'll see y'all at probably like 9 o'clock later.
Fucking 2:30 in the morning here. Just gonna finish my beer. Tell it tonight.
I just slammed half a spider cow. I'm probably gonna head once I get back to RTB.
Do you guys all work on Sundays?
No, I work Monday through Friday.
No, man, we're just fucking old and we can't, like, fucking stay up all night.
Okay.
We're old, dude. We're fucking old.
I'm 31 and I can still rock it out till about 4 a.m.
Yep. You don't sound 31, brother.
How old are you, Scooby?
Fucking 27.
You don't sound like 27.
I pull all-nighters like twice a week.
I'm 20 and I sound older than half the people in here.
And I'm 35.
Yeah, that's just fucking sure.
I'm 31.
I mean, Billy sounds like he's fucking 80 sometimes.
Nope, 31.
Billy, bro, no sweat. When I first met you, I thought you were like some kind of old dude. Because you're fucking raspy always and shit.
No, but you can see me on the stream. You can tell. I ain't that old.
Yeah. Fucking prime time pussy right there.
He's been smoking for 40 something years.
Prime time cock.
He's been smoking longer than he's been alive.
So I just say, is it Jags or it's smoking?
Crap.
If you're at the FOB, I'm gonna leave going east. We're gonna take out that two side objectives.
Hi squad lead, please note I'm quite new to the game and I am the oldest on the server.
We're fine, bro. We're just fucking hanging out. I think we're all gonna leave anyway.
Is it something I said?
Yep.
Yes.
No.
Darn.
We're British 5.
We're just fucking tired, man. We're all smoked, drunk, tired.
Both these guys are American.
Wore out. Fuck, man. I think we've been playing for like 3 or 4 hours now, Billy?
Shit.
My stream is at 3 hours and 13 minutes.
Coffee and a bacon sandwich.
I'm jealous of that breakfast.
And that's because we took a break, too. We played like 2 hours.
Yeah, before that, yeah. And then we played earlier in the afternoon, too.
What's your longest stream?
My longest stream, so if I don't have one that's like continuous on here, but I played... Or no, I do. I have one that's like 5 hours and 58 minutes. It's like the almost the full rotation of the server.
Dude, Billy, you sound like you do cocaine.
Not since college.
Cocaine!
Nope, not since college.
It just has that like Vegas cocaine sound. I don't know.
Because he sounds like
Steve. Just all die.
A lot of people are like, you sound like a strip club DJ.
Who does?
I'll take that.
No, that's what people say to me.
For pub DJ.
I get that more than you would imagine. People are like, you sound like a strip club DJ.
What does that even mean?
I don't know.
He's got that seedy underbelly voice thing going on.
Like I could like a character on Grand Theft Auto or something.
Yeah, you totally could. A dealer.
I have the requisite experience, I think.
How old are you, Billy?
31.
31, okay. Not as young as some of these guys, though.
No.
Calling them old?
Joker, right behind you.
He's calling you up, Billy.
Do you have a med kick?
I see Mac put the casuals on as well, too.
Yeah, I think I do.
Doc, what the hipster look going on right now?
Hey, man, don't judge.
For real, man, get how you live, bro. We're just hanging out. Letting it breathe.
Front right. About 300, 400 meters.
Joker, are you able to heal me?
Talk me through it. I'm new to this.
You just got a scroll wheel on him.
I wish these fucking helicopters weren't so fucking loud, even with the earplugs on.
You got the sound mask?
Don't have that option.
Yeah, fucking JSR is so fucking loud, bro.
Yeah, that's right. I for the first like 2 weeks I struggled with it.
Thanks. Does that work?
Don't worry, buddy.
Yep, that worked.
I always struggle with it. Like, I just turn my volume all the way down because of fucking helicopters. I can't fucking chill out at the wicker table here with my boys.
Yeah,
I can't
lower your effects
on you.
Yeah, I had to put the overall volume like 3/4 of all the voices up at 100%.
Man, we're all fucking waiting right here. What the fuck are we doing?
I'm just looking at my table with like 5 beers.
Probably a soberest fucker here.
I can guarantee you I'm the soberest one.
Yeah, because they don't let you drink blue.
Soberist. Are you sure about that?
Yeah, not the reason, but...
Pretty certain I'm soberist. Because I don't drink.
What do you do?
I mean, I can email you my driver's license if it'll make you feel better.
Why would I need to look at your driver's license?
Because you don't believe you're 21.
31, but, you know, whatever.
Sound like 15.
Oh, I know. I look
That's what I'm fucking saying, bro. What the fuck? You sound like a fucking...
We're both 31, but we sound complete different opposite ends of the spectrum.
Now you sound 31, he sounds 15.
Dude, he sounds so much older than 31. He sounds like he's
when
in
When I turn 31, bro,
phenomenal.
I'm gonna sound like a fucking grandpa.
Billy sounds like he's
here when I'm 31.
I'm gonna be like...
I did three tours in all.
Hello!
The Mekong Delta, in the Laudrang Valley.
Donkey Dick Dealers.
How many stories?
Shit. What else for DDD? I mean, we already have, Dangling Dick Daddies, Donkey Dick Dealers, what else? Doodly do. Fuck.
Fucking drunk, Scooby.
I'm fucking wasted, bro.
You said you've had like 6 beers and you're like this?
I had them all in like fucking 2 hours, alright? I may be a little bit of a lightweight, but fuck it. I just fucking go
to
town on it.
I'm not even legal to drink yet and I can probably drink more than you.
Fuck you, Slim.
Oh, yeah, that's how it always is, man. Underagers can always outdrink the agers.
I'm telling you, man, it's the fucking age. I feel so fucking old. Like, 2 drinks and I'm out. Wish I was fucking 19 again.
Yeah, I used to drink all the time. Now I barely fucking drink these days. If I drink 4 or 5 beers, I'll probably be starting to feel it at this point.
Yeah.
So yeah, I used to just drink every weekend, and now that I'm 2040, it's once a month I get plastered.
Yeah.
Dude, back in 04 of fucking 07, we used to fucking hang out with the boys and just drink like entire bottles of fucking vodka, whiskey, just whatever the fuck you want to call it. You just hang the shit out, you know, you fucking
Dude,
not even get drunk.
Saturdays are for the boys, man.
Yeah.
You call it vodka whiskey?
Vodka and whiskey.
Crown Royal.
Shit, man, I remember I fucking showed up to this guy's fucking birthday with like 4 bottles of Bacardi, and we just fucking drank them the entire night.
I do gin
and
tonic,
and then we
fucking
downed it with some tequila.
In my younger days, it was Jaeger, though. It was all about the Jaeger.
Yeah, Jaeger's nice.
I'm not a fan of
rum.
Bro, back then, though, it was all about getting that cheap fucking beer and getting as much of it as possible.
The bridge.
Like, well, you didn't care
Everyone
about
my
brand,
age
you care
is about
the
Fireball.
Price.
Yeah, Fireball
yeah,
is...
That's the new thing.
Fireball became the number one selling liquor in, like, 4 months or something stupid like that.
Yeah, it's huge.
My friend
yeah,
was a rep.
For fucking Jaeger.
You can buy Zima right now, guys. If you guys are really looking to get fucked up.
I like the
I'm
rock.
Down, bro.
Let's get some absinthe.
I drank absinthe.
You know what I would go for right
London
now? I would go for some
2003.
Fucking...
And it easily made that night... I don't want to say, like, crazy, like, extra crazy or anything, but it was definitely different. That night stands out amongst all the other nights in the trip.
Acid is fucking crazy, bro.
Yeah, he's...
This one time I went to this one fucking electronics festival with one of my couple of friends, and they brought like LCD strips, not LSD strips, so we fucking put them on our eyes and we just fucking let it rip.
Yeah, acid's nuts, man. Acid definitely a fucking 30 for a loop, ain't no doubt about it. It's not like taking mushrooms. People think they're similar, and it's like,
yeah,
nah.
Plastic Karma, check your 9 o'clock.
Mushrooms are great, man. Fucking
I've never actually had mushrooms.
I enjoy mushrooms. Mushrooms, acid's like, I couldn't do acid again. Mushrooms I could do over and over again. Acid was like this one-time thing where I was like, okay, I'm a different person now, I'm good.
I've never
a friend of mine
acid,
used to do a lot of DMT. Like, he just fucking drew the seats that had DMT in them and just fucking dried them out and did the shit that had, like, a fucking DMT. And he said, bro, you want a canister? And he could, like, give me, like, a can of it. And that shit was in my room for, like, weeks.
All I know about DMT is what Joe Rogan tells me.
It's alright. It's a medium
Rogan.
Fucking high. It's not like fucking taking acid, but you feel like out there, you know what I mean?
I can imagine.
I shot the driver of that, thing.
Kids in your drug.
Indeed. Alright, well boys, I'm out of here. Y'all have yourselves a lovely night. It was fun playing with everybody.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
definitely, I might as well.
See you later.
Adios.
See y'all.
Alright, see you guys.
See you guys.